on first and 10. Option pitch, and they've got the edge. The blocks hold. Touchdown, Navy. Malcolm Perry, 23 yards for 6. They started to install some Navy-related items. Off the play fake, wide open. Touchdown, Tyler Cardamona. He's been the big play wideout early this year, and that's a 19-yard score. Moore, quick hitter, the blocks hold, big play. Gray, all the way to the checkered end zone, 46 yards for a score.
No flags down. Right now, it's with Navy's offense.
Here's the pitch, a little behind. Able to make do. Jamal Daniel, ball loose. Cincinnati plops upon it. Bearcat football. And the hands cough it up.
Is it high and tight? Is it where no one can get to it? Answer is a resounding no. It's loose enough someone can just come in there and claw that ball away.
Press coverage against the slot man Gray over the middle. Lewis, he's got the first down. Khalil Lewis swung out of play around the 23 by free safety Sean Williams. Maybe a later pitch, a little bobble on the receipt. Josh Brown. Touchdown. 24 yards. His first career TD. Sound effect courtesy of Randy Cross Incorporated. Long look on the numbers. J.J. Pinckney, the former walk-on. The Bears getting it done. The Bearcats attempting to do the same. Out of a Navy call timeout. Doakes runs through a tackle. Silences the second hitter, and he launches for a touchdown. Jared Doakes, the redshirt freshman, gets his first. It's not Donald's other nephews. A.B., late pitch. Not quite anticipated, but Josh Brown makes something with it. Plows right over a defender into the end zone. 39 yards. Brandon Cologne was there. There's also, indeed, a flag on the field. Opponents 2 of 5 against the Navy defense. Doakes in as a blocker. Moore wide open. Khalil Lewis, touchdown. Luke Fickell says go for it on fourth down on the 5-yard strike. For Wade and Brian Barrett. Navy's controlled the ball all day. They put it in the air. Cardamona, a second grab, and into the red zone all the way. Out of a Cincinnati call timeout, second and goal from the 1. Chris Hyatt, fullback. Amy over the right side, in for a score.
Navy enjoys a play that
Navy showed blitz and only brings 4. Moore harassed. Chipped and knocked down. DJ Palmore, the team leader in tackles for loss a year ago, gets to the QB.
Especially with that quarterback, Randolph.
Late pitch by AB. His feel has been sensational. Malcolm Perry to the pylon. Just shy. Melt away. They crowd the box. AB keeps, follows Gargiulo, and spins in for a score. Moore has his third, and a touchdown to Tyler Cogswell. Doakes, the sidecar running back. Backside pressure, Moore doesn't see it. Ball loose. Navy falls upon it. Tyrus Wooten swooped in from the back door and ripped the ball free. Navy football, and that's probably the ball game.